magaalada Hargeysa ee caasimadda Soomaaliland waxaa maanta ka dhacay kulan uu shir guddoominaya madaxweynaha Soomaaliland isla markaana ay yeesheen golaha wasiirada xukuumadda Soomaaliland. Madaxweynaha Soomaaliland ayaa waxa uu sheegay in shirkan uu yahay shir u dhexeeya ganacsatada Soomaaliland iyo weliba xukuumadda Soomaaliland ka oo looga hadlayo sidii ay u wada shaqayn lahaayeen xukuumadda Soomaaliland iyo ganacsatada deegaanada Soomaaliland. Waxa uu sheegay in abaaro ba'an ay ka jiraan deegaanada Soomaaliland isla markaana loo baahan yahay in loo gurmado dadka ay abaaruhu saameeyeen.
My government is fully aware of the role of the private sector and is working very hard to bring about the right reforms in order to create a conducive environment through sound regulatory policies and strategies. Our aim is to encourage the private sector in order to achieve sustainable economic development and improve the future prospects of the country for its population. We'll identify challenges and constraints to investment in key sectors of the economy, including energy, agriculture, and livestock, industry and manufacturing services, and others. The forum is an important event organized jointly by the government, the Chamber of Commerce, and the Ministry of Trade and Investment. It brings together key stakeholders, including representatives from the public and private sectors, development partners, civil society, media, academia, diaspora, and others. By establishing this dialogue forum from the private sector, Somaliland is showing its readiness to promote reconstruction and economic recovery and avail the necessary leverage by creating economic opportunities and employment with the aim of contributing towards sustainable development and economic growth. In doing so, my government is committed to creating a business enabling environment.
Hamda Okar Hassan, Africa Cable, Johar.